Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to go about installing or adding a new printer to your Mac OS computer, specifically Mac OS Big Sur. This should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing you want to do is make sure you turn on your printer, make sure it's connected to your Wi-Fi, so configure that independently before you come to this video. Plug it into your Mac if it's using a cable connection, so just go ahead and plug that in if that is necessary. But you just want to make sure that all that's plugged in. If you have a USB or DVD that came with your printer, go ahead and plug that into your computer and install it that way. Otherwise, we can go ahead and open up the System Preferences button down in our System Dock. So go ahead and left-click on that. Select where it says Printers and Scanners, and go ahead and left-click on that again. Select the little plus button. Now, if you had a printer that was hooked up to your Wi-Fi network, it should be listed here, and you just can go ahead and select the Add button. So again, very straightforward. That should resolve it for most of you guys. Otherwise, you can also go ahead and sort by adding it to a printer address. If you need to hook it up that way, you can. And you also can select the final option here over on the right side. And if you want to go through Windows, you can. But pretty straightforward process there, guys. Do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.